Governor Wolf, members of his administration came to Tech Central in the southeastern part of Lancaster to highlight the state's litter action plan, kind of raising awareness to prevent litter. And Lancaster, some of its initiatives, including putting these trash cans, they're going to put them on a block of Pershing Avenue, kind of a pilot program to see if they can help clean up the city. And the governor came here along with members of DEP, PennDOT, as well as city leaders, including the mayor here in Lancaster. And they're talking about the problems of litter, some 500 million pieces of litter across Pennsylvania, of course, hurting the beauty of this state. And it's coming at a cost, too, to clean up 70 million statewide and 2 million here in Lancaster, money that could be spent elsewhere.
If you sort of drop the ball and take, you know, stop pushing it, the sense of intensity goes away. And that's really important because, again, Pennsylvania is a beautiful state.
Really, what it comes down to is those cans are going to last multiple years. And so the idea is that if we can reduce, we are over time saving money to the city of Lancaster.
And the mayor says that these trash cans will first go up on the 500 block of Pershing Avenue. It's right across from the center here. And about 140 blocks throughout the city have already been adopted as residents trying to clean up and beautify the city. Efforts they hope will pay off. We'll have more on this coming up later. For now, I'm Barb Rivar, live in Lancaster for WGAL News 8. Laura?